Right now we interact with computers in a very unnatural sort of 2D way. And we're trying to create these 3D objects using a variety of 2D tools. And it doesn't feel natural, it doesn't feel normal the way you should do things.
We're going to show you a man actually talking to a computer in a way far different than it's ever been possible to do before.
So what do you think?